stables in Judea, she holds her baby in her arms, and she wonders what the future holds. It is dark now and she's cold. What will happen when her son
the sea.